back to Doom 3, R.o.E, Resurrection of Evil, Buvaga Edition. Still no Buvaga, but that's not really a surprise. Trying to make up lost ground. I still have that funky room to deal with, too. So, did I pick up this stuff? No! No. You're not gonna jump up and explode on me this time. Is this the, yeah, this is the ballroom. Now, my first question, which is kind of obvious, is can I duck under the damn thing? Now, that seems a little bit obvious, I know, but I probably can't. I'm just gonna say that. Nope, can't duck under it. Well, that test has been concluded. Fantastic. Oh, not too close. Nah. I don't think I like this part. I hope there's something nice on the other side. Notice the guy. Rechargeation. Okay, I'm safe here. That's pretty much the blades from the Soul Cube, just without the actual Soul Cube, isn't it? Come on. Sometime this millennia. Oh, let's get the heck out of here. Bet your biscuits I'm saving. Thanks, game. I already did that. Hello, Mr. Rock. How are you doing today? Dude. Oh. I'm gonna need that, aren't I? Come on. Ah, satisfying. I don't even need to charge it. Question is, of course, is there more stuff up there? Oh. I'll take it. Can I make that? Am I supposed to be up here? Yeah. You know, it really doesn't give you all that much if you're, you know, curious this time around. I mean, regular Doom 3, you're curious, you find a huge stash of stuff. Not so much in this one. That was just, you know, box of shells. Okay, two. Alright. Take that, though. Who says grenades are hard to throw at things? Not this guy. This guy says they're easy. Nah, that the stairs. Slow-mo, and I still can't hit anything. Thanks, door. I appreciate it. At least the door is doing its job, you know, it can't do anything other than what it's programmed for. Actually, there's a guy back here that I can get a soul from, can't I? Get him while you can. If I was playing Doom 1 or 2, I would just assume trap. This is Doom 3. Of course, getting in it's a whole other matter. Can't jump while you're crouching either, so no. Am I dumb? Okay, RPG. You have a gun that can, at short distances, pick things up and bring them to you. This can instantly kill forgotten ones or lost old classic. This can return fireballs to their senders, because, you know, those are presents I don't want, and they can also pick up incredibly useful things and automatically pick them up. You gotta get that in your head. Sheesh. Oh, seen that kind of door for a long time. I'm guessing that's in here somewhere. Medical labs, I guess. Oh well, medical bay, I'm pretty certain I'm going to pick up some medicine here. I'm assuming I don't have you. Scientists have been running around scared shitless. Yeah, I wonder why. Oh, I've got a lot of this again. Checking every nook and cranny for possible nice things. It's the Doom way, after all. The heck? What? Oh, that's an X-ray? That's kind of nifty. I want one of those in my room. No, that'd be kind of strange to have that in my room. Is that a zombie or not a zombie?
Who's there? Oh, get away! Stay back! I don't get it!
Don't get too close. I'm not okay. No, keep away.
Oh, he was actually had the willpower to fight off hell. That's rather interesting. You, sir, have, you know, some incredible willpower. Not, you know, Doom Guy willpower, but you have some. Now you are dead. Preston Glenn, nobody has audio logs in this game. I've started to develop a rash, I can't focus. Yeah, notice that everybody's wearing armor, including Dr. McNeil. I mean, she had her white lab coat armor thing going on. We'll be going home soon. No. And everybody is understandably going meh again. Still haven't answered the question whether or not this is the same Doom Guy as in the first one. Oh. Not really the place I want to play with the grabber. What was the lock combination? 769. I just read it, I should remember it, but hey. Can I kill him with a lamp? Oh, there's two of them. Where is it? Kinda hard to tell when they're wandering around the floor weirdly and oh. This is a weird use for it. Hey buddy! I don't care if I need it, I want it. When in doubt, use the grabber. So, you can't use a lamp to kill a demon. Oh, and those are called vulgars. I looked it up. I have a few things I'd like to call them, but vulgar's not one of them. I have a PDA. That means... Oh, Jesus! Thanks, game! I appreciate that. Good thing I went to the bathroom before I started playing. I'm dead on the inside. Yeah, in case you couldn't tell, when I get scared and I jump, I go "Nah!" with the mouse. It's a lot easier to scare me, considering, again, this is all new to me. You know, I expected, you know, something in the elevator. I didn't expect, you know, right at the door, here's a fireball. Reminds me of that imp that scared me going through the door playing Doom 3. You know, I am curious enough. Next question, can I get out of here? I'm gonna say no. What was it, F9? Quick load? Oh, my curiosity has been satisfied. And the door's broken. Stephen Crane. You guys are so lazy. Sarge's old case, 428. Alright. Calm down, I'm working on it. I haven't fired a shot in anger for months. This double barrel shoddy error. I hope that is nearby. I want to play. Oh. Zombie conveyor belt of death. You have no face. You have a shotgun in the chest. Shotgun in the chest. Artifact storage. It's red, so I'm assuming it's locked. Offices. Apparently the thingy is still working too. Let's go to offices first. Glad I came. Nope. Don't need it. Strange. You know, this difficulty curve in this game is strange. I mean, it starts off with, you know, I guess the mid-range enemies. And then, now I seem to have zombie apocalypse going on. I see your shadow there, sure. I see it. And I shoot you. Probably another one back here. Oh. I'm on television! Not that anybody's watching. Okay, I am really turned around now. Oh, that's a guy shooting! I thought that was his... the... No, that was a Zedsec. Hold on a moment. Something tells me that grenade is not the best option. Hmm. Oh!
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3!
Yay! This is the perfect game to play! While the forces of hell eat the souls of my companions.
Turkey Puncher 3.
Something is actually online? and even the forces of hell quivered in fear by what man has made. Or something like that. It was more epic in my head. Oh, there's my last thing. Also, okay. I just had to do that as well. So it's a one-shot special. I get that. Although, having auto-reload off is going to really suck, isn't it? Oh, just zombies. Really? Sir, what were you doing in there? Also, back to this. If this is half as fantastic as the other one, oh. I need something worth using it on first. Oh, taking the power out doesn't turn off super turkey puncher. Wonder what YouTube's gonna say about this video after this. Jeez, come on, guys. Making a little pile. Could the effect please go away? This is getting kind of tiresome. Thank you. Where did all those guys come from, anyway? Just kind of out of the blue. All that, and only one body survived. Alright, I really want something sizable. I was assuming it would give me this, and I'd get, you know, something that I could just kind of pwn. But no, just... hide on this side. Come on! Blair! Oh! Well, that was a fail. You know, I am disappointing myself left and right. Just all the time. Horrible. You know, I'm kind of tempted to turn on reload back on, but no. Don't want to. Oh. Nothing. Disappointment. Now I won't be poisoned. Oh.
Work fellow citizen, and have a great day.
Oh, I even gotta wait for the door. The heck? Oh, there were barrels, weren't there? When's the last time I saved? Oh. Alright, so I'm actually kind of disappointed in the super shotgun. I mean, just a little bit. I don't know, maybe it's my own failings that are doing it too. Oh, I gotta go through this room again.
Now my screen's all fuzzy.
You know, it is a waste. I kind of want to do this. Yeah, this is silly. Why did I decide to do this? Oh well, it was kind of fun. Yeah, I'm actually kind of disappointed in the super shotgun. Just a little bit. Stop hitting four fingers! Now. Hide on this side. It's most likely going to crawl through, so aim at the floor. Better! Still need to shut off the thing too, don't I? Whoop. I don't even care if I'm taking damage. I don't want to use this gun. I'm actually still, I'm rather disappointed in it, really. Of course, if I had auto reload, I was thinking, you know, it'd be more like the one in Doom 2, but not really. You know what I want to do? Just because it'll be fun as heck. Yeah, that was worth it. Completely and utterly worth it. Oh yeah, barrels. I know I don't need to use the super shotgun, but I want to. Hey! Come through the door. Through the door. I'm not there. What are you shooting at? Come through the door. Fine. Don't come through the door! This guy will come through the door. I don't really have enough space on the over here to hide. Really? AI? Really? That's what you get for not cooperating. Oh. There was a ladder there. I didn't even notice it before. Derp! Victor and Karkov?
Audio log for Dr. Victor Karkov, lead science officer. I feel fairly confident that once we get the missing tablet fragment, it will confirm our belief that there is somehow a connection between what we're translating as hunters and the beacon that our excavation teams are searching for. I fear McNeil was right all along.
Oh, that was a short one, jeez. Yeah. I suppose, though, if I'm using Hell Time and I'm fighting something really nasty, that's going to be fantastic. The primitive. Just the one. Again. So many of the demons just dumb. Did they get dumber? I think they did. Oh, I was in there. That's right. Granted, you know, I am taking lots of damage that I don't need to, that I shouldn't, but whatever. It's fine, it's fine. Okay, I know I nicked you the second time, but the first one's kind of questionable. I'm actually pretty beaten up. A little bit disappointed in the super shotgun. It's not the one from Doom 2, that's all I'm saying. Erebus Control. That's enough of this part. Let's save Erebus Control for next time. Until then.